Let me just get everything straightened. How am I gonna do this? I want Rudolph to be right by me! Perfect! Hey guys. Hey guys, what's up? It's Carly. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a drive with me, but Christmas edition. Basically, we'll be doing the same thing I would do driving around with a regular drive with me, but with Christmas songs because it's Christmas time. And we got our festive hat and Rudolph right here. I found this thing in my basement and I thought he could join. So we're just going to be driving around, listening to Christmas music, having a good time. All the music I will be playing will be on my Spotify. I'll make a playlist for you guys if you guys want it. My username is just @CarlyClosterman. I make monthly playlists on there too. I'll probably be doing my December playlist later on in the month when I get more music. And yeah. Do you have duct tape?
Yeah, it's hanging outside.
I'm getting tape to tape this camera down because it is not staying in the place I want to, so I'll see you in a second. Which reminds me of Mean Girls.
Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Jingle around the clock.
Dancing and quenching.
Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one horse sleigh.
Red light!
Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Having a wonderful Christmas time.
And sing their song.
One of my favorite Christmas songs like ever. Like this cover isn't really big, like no one really like plays it on the radio. It's so good.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. Dear Savior's birth, till he appeared and the soul felt it. Chains shall he break.
Beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Will you, shawty, will you?
Quite a while. All these shoes will make a smile. Wanted to look beautiful. secret chord. The day it played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Baffled King composing hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. Tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And if you ever saw, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Them how the reindeer loved him.
So weird, I'm so sorry.
Out of all the reindeers, you know you're the mastermind. Run, run, Rudolph, run, Rudolph. Santa's gotta make it to town.
Have a jolly Christmas, it's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas.
Good? Come on. There! Boo!
I'm dreaming of white.
Go to Starbucks and get a drink. Huh, I think I'm gonna get a cake pop too. That sounds pretty good. Oh, Rudolph! Hello?
I'll be right with you, just a second.
Can they hear me say hello? That's kind of like really embarrassing. Ooh. I'm trying the mango dragon fruit refresher. Hopefully it's good. That's, yeah, that's the move. Hi, can I get
20?
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Thank you, you too. The thing I got was a dragon fruit thing. I don't know what it really is. And it looks really good. Like, I'm really excited. Usually I get the classic strawberry refresher, but today I got this. Look how purple it is. Okay, try it. This tastes exactly like Trident gum. Orange Trident gum. Let's listen to more Christmas music, shall we?
You're a man, one and all, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel.
You're as cuddly as a cactus and as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.
You're a bad banana with a greasy red beard.
Mr. Grinch, yes you are.
Your heart's an egg.
Mr. Grimm.
I wouldn't touch you with a
39 and a half a
pole. If you guys watched the snow day video, I just drove past where I lost my keys at the one place. I think I'm gonna go look for them. I'm turning around, so I'm gonna go back there. It's been like 2-3 weeks. So I wonder if anyone has taken them or not, but we're about to go look. Hopefully they're still here. If they're not, then that's a real shame.
Oh, can't wait to look all in the grass. It's so cold actually. I kind of regret doing this. Oh my God, I found them. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm so happy. I haven't even been looking for like 5 minutes and I found them. Oh my freaking God.
I found my keys. Just sitting in the grass. That's so freaking funny. I'm gonna like call my mom. I'm gonna call my mother.
Your call has been forwarded to.
I'll call my dad.
Hello.
Guess what?
What?
I found my keys.
You're kidding, where at?
Yeah, at the place. Like.
Hello?
Guess what?
What?
I found my keys.
You did not. My gosh. Did you get it on video?
Yeah, I was recording.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting tingling too. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. It's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Anyway, so I just got home. I have practice in about an hour, so I gotta go, and my battery light is flashing, so that's good. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already. I'm gonna be doing so many Christmas videos in the month of December. I'm gonna be vlogging a lot more. I'm gonna be posting way more than I have been. I'm gonna post probably a couple times a week doing Christmas stuff, vlogs, Christmassy type things. I'm just gonna try to be posting as much as I can throughout this whole entire month. Lots of Christmas videos, lots of fun Christmas vlogs, all that type of stuff. I'm not gonna be doing Vlogmas, but I'm gonna be vlogging and doing stuff way more and posting way more. Follow all my social media that will be down below in the description box. Turn on my post notifications to know every time I post a new video. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and I will see you in next month. Bye guys. Okay.